Good morning, Craftwise. We have got the last Wednesday picture which I had yet to complete, and I had drawn a picture on this by drawing a circle and putting the picture on some random picture. And so this is what we have, the cutout, and the same thing has to be placed on the watercolor paper and then finally painted it. So we are having the glue and the cutout paper was from the razor that I hold. You can cut it this way or with the scissor. And yeah, so now we have to paste it. Just four ends. And then stuck by this will require some more. So it's going to be very, very near and done. So we have to press hard enough so that the paper actually sticks by, and this is what we get. And now the same sticker has to come back. And now we have to take the keeping all the materials away. Wet on wet, it's going to be. You're going to do half the surface down below here, that is on my left, okay. Now we take the lightest color, green, Then we take the parrot green. The pink shade so that it comes to brown color here. And over here we again put the watercolor back with the plain water, so it's going to be wet on wet also, which is on my right hand side. Now we take the blue color here, this is the lightest blue, going upwards, just going downwards, and they meet. So here we have, try and draw the turquoise color. And again mix the pink. So we have to do this till we get the proper dark color. And in the middle, it's going to be light brown color, or you can say mauve color. Taking a bit of water, It doesn't matter even if it mixes, because this is what you would like anyway. And then we will come back when it dries, and then we have to use a pen, so we can just put an image according to what we feel right. Alright then, so we come back after 10 minutes, hopefully it should dry.